offline. Now finish them off.
Hi guys, it's Carl Smithy here from Gamers for Life, our Facebook page, our Facebook group. I'm just having a go at Battlefield, Star Wars Battlefield. I got it today, so I'm quite chuffed. Ow.
Rebel ships are about to fire on our walkers.
Y-wings in command. No! Damn you, vile woman! Let's try again. What's this here? Oh, I nearly made it at all, man. Shocking. Totes.
An uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
We have Princess Leia cornered near your position. Don't let her get away.
Ah,
enemies ahead.
The princess has caused us a great deal of trouble. Rebel bombers have
lost
our
has, mate.
That uplink must be deactivated. Their Y-wing bombers need it to be operational.
Well, it's my first time playing it, so I'm bound to not be good. Practice makes perfect.
A rebel bomber locked onto our walker.
Luke Skywalker. Close but no cigar.
Our walker is exposed. Keep the rebels away from it. Defend our walker.
Superior numbers ahead.
Proceed to the
location.
What a silly move. Good, you Scully. Scullywag. Scallywag. Who's a smelly Eskimo?
Enemy soldiers nearby.
Jedi Skywalker near your location. Take the Jedi down.
Our Walker is in attack position. Escape ship is in range. Harpoon the walker.
Yeah. 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 Yeah, I'm multiplayer, I'm playing Warcraft, so... But that's too hard. Let me go back. How do I get out? Come on, I'll give it a shot. How did she get on at doctors? Don't know. Cool.
Like me.
Can't do that. Wait, can I? Do you think I can? Heroes versus villains. Try that one. Your card's funny, Owen. When I click on your card, it says that you're rank 0 on multiplayer. Our game started, has it? Press to join, there we go. Vader, leave me alone.
They just defeated one of our heroes.
Keep your head down.
You can run, but you can't hide. Yeah, I'm rank 4, wicked.
All targets down, we did it.
I will play as Luke Skywalker. I'll be Han Solo. Die, bitch! Fuck, bitch! Oh, fuck off. At least I got an achievement. I want to know football. Oh, what? Man City are beating Watford. Yes! Man United 1-2-1. No, I'm just checking the scores out. Yeah, Liverpool lost. Hey. Let's see who's on top of ten. I never guess where Nana Ran is, Owen. Scarborough Hospital. Granddaddy Ian took her because she's got a doctor's appointment because she's not very well. She's dying. You will play as Emperor Papa Palpatine. Louis Valcal, is it Louis? Louis? Louis Valcal. Lois. Whoa.
I have
Wait there, someone's at my door. Saving my life. Right, let's get back. Bastard. Well, she's been in there ages. Oh, we lost. Never mind. Oh shit. Wipeout! It's a total wipeout! Why, it's a Greece Lightning! What's that, FIFA? I don't like FIFA 16. Bro, what? Cool. FIFA 17 will be out soon. I'm as Boba. Oh, 1 minute.
me some cover.
Must not be allowed to target the Emperor or Lord Vader. Boba Fett must be protected as well. Do what must be done.
First person, I think. And there we go. I think I might get FIFA 16 again. Die, bitch. Thank you. What level are you now, Owen? Fucking hell.
Direct hit. Now target those remaining.
Oh, you know I told you I had the season pass for Call of Duty Black Ops. Brett's got it now for when he goes on because I've left my account logged in. What it is because I've signed in my account on Brett's Xbox, and then when I'm signed in, if I go onto settings and click make this Xbox my home, then whatever I've got on mine downloadable, Brett can download it on his for now. It's called game sharing. So it's like, say if you had any downloadable stuff on yours. Yeah. And I've even got that EA access for 12 months. Yeah, you can play Halo Reach. Not Halo Reach, I mean Battlefield Hardline and all that's on there. FIFA 15. What you got? Have you downloaded that game for gold yet, Thief? I've got Tomb Raider. And I've got that Walking Dead. You can get a Frozen snowball game for free. How is it? I thought it was alright. Right. Right.
Target still remain. Show no mercy.
Yeah, all right.
One target neutralized. Do not relent.
None remain. Excellent.
Sure. I'm Darth Vader.
These traitors must be made to pay.
If I'm a normal... Owen keeps coming first, it's not fair. Oh, I'm an import, I'm gonna go for a fag.
Ensure the rebels cannot target the Emperor and Darth Vader.
Yeah, but then by the time you were I'd gone on by then. How's it? Mm-hmm. Right.
We just lost one. This is unacceptable.
Everything else works. Campaign?
Have you completed Nightmares yet?
Nightmares
is fucking. Alright. Cool.
Those rebels scum.
Right, I'm back. We're streaming again. Oh, cool, never mind. Likes who? Oh, it gets on my nerves. Apparently I'm his favourite YouTuber. Even though I don't have that many subscribers. I've got 133 subscribers. But I'll tell you what. All my videos, yeah, well, it tells you how many views I've had on every single video. 7,308 views I've had, nearly 8,000 views. Views on my, that's counting all my videos. Yep. Yep.
I reckon.
That's what I'm hoping to. I don't know where else to share my page. There is a website that you can go on called Tube Train Station on Google, and you put your YouTube channel on, and people subscribe to you. No, this is free. You get 2 train rides a day. I might advertise it on Reddit. If I had enough money, I'd pay.
Yeah. Oh, I've got 165 subscribers.
How many videos have I got now? Let me have a look.
Protect Captain Solo and Princess Leia. Don't forget about Skywalker.
Which channel? You know that Black Ops Nightmares we did?
They got one of them.
We'll be having some more soon. That All Things Gaming, you might as well unsubscribe. Can't even remember details for that.
That's it. Go after the other ones.
I didn't. You know that COD Black Ops 3 Nightmares we did the other day, streaming? 39 views it's had. Yep. Who's done that video? Oh, that's one of my friends. He's starting to do YouTube. He doesn't... No, he's done it himself. And he asked me to give his channel a shout out. So I said I would do. He spent Christmas in Spain. Jammy sod. Cool. Right.